fifth teen convicted of brutally murdering youngster Keon Lincoln. After purchasing the weapons used in the assault, including a hunting knife discovered smeared in the 15-year-old victim's blood in the getaway vehicle, Kieron Donaldson, 18, was convicted guilty of manslaughter on Friday. After a five-week trial, a jury found a 14-year-old boy guilty of murder. It was determined that Tahjgeem Breakenridge and Michael Ugochukwu, both 18, and a 16-year-old youngster recorded on CCTV wielding a huge knife, were guilty of the same offense. According to the court, Donaldson, of Aston Lane, Perry Barr, purchased over a dozen knives online in the months leading up to the murder, including one containing Keon's blood, which was discovered in a stolen Ford S-Max. On the weapon's blade, it was claimed, Donaldson's fingerprints were detected while Ugochukwu's DNA was located in its sheath. After the incident, Breakenridge and Ugochukwu were picked up by a cab and dropped off near Donaldson's house before the taxi service was set up, according to the evidence. In the case of Kieron Donaldson, he was 18 at the time of the murder. Thus, he could acquire knives and give them to his pals and anyone.